Oh my God.
Is there a problem, Sharon?
I reckon you'd better get your bikini line waxed a bit smarter, Storr. It's spreading all over your body.
Oh, good. You're envious.
Envious? It's revolting.
I think it's beautiful. What is it, Dor?
Silver fox. Reduced at Skin of Romford to 2,500. It's an absolute steal.
You reckon it's a steal? Imagine how the poor fox feels.
For goodness sake, Sharon, you're not going to start all that animal rights rubbish, are you? It's so 1988. Not to mention a little hypocritical from someone who cooks cows' innards for a living.
Cows are food, Dorian. That's hardly the same as slitting some poor creature's throat, because you reckon it'll go very nicely with your George Armani.
Oh, look, I didn't come here to indulge in student politics. I just came to see if you were going to be in the wine bar this evening. You know, just for a change of scenery. All right, his name's Jason. He's the model at my evening class on nude drawing. He has intelligence, sensitivity, and buttocks like two hard-boiled eggs in a handkerchief.
I didn't know you was interested in art, Dor.
Who said anything about art?
Have you done the filth yet?
Oh, don't be disgusting, Sharon. Well, no, as it happens, but he deliberately let slip that he is going to be in the wine bar tonight with a friend of his. Now, I think that's a step in the right direction, but...
But you don't want to turn up on your own and look desperate.
Why? It's never bothered you before.
Oh, well, if it's too much trouble to help your dearest friend...
Of course we'll come. Won't we, Shell?
Oh, all right. As long as you promise to leave that horrible thing at home.
It's a deal. See you later.
I was talking to the coat.